I can go to any sketchy street corner and there's a Little Caesars there going, I'll do anything you want for $5. Because Little Caesars is the prostitute of the pizza world. It is not good, but hey, at least it's pizza, right? No one in a Little Caesars is ever holding their head up high. They all know they've messed up. Even the menu items sound like something a hooker would offer to you. Like a hot and ready, that's $5. Deep dish, that's $8. Three meat treat, that's $12. I don't do quality and I don't do delivery.